with this bottle. You know I'm a sexaholic.